Tour. Very nice. Okay, I'm giving applause for all the participants. So what we're doing, instead of the Parkinson's, we're doing 2 dates, 1 hour shows in which they are going to be dancing, and you will see videos of interviews of families and talking about Parkinson's disease and what that is. And it's an awareness show, so you only have to pay €2 just to book your ticket. It's completely for free. And we want as much people as possible to come so we can create more awareness about what is Parkinson's disease. How can we help? Because a lot of people still don't know what it is. So for those who enjoyed this little dance, I would tell you to please come. It's on the 17th of March at the Teatro Celestial. I kind of pronounce it correct. In Sleerma. From 8 till 9, and the second show is on the 17th of April in the Valletta Campus Theatre in Valletta, also from 8 till 9. But if you want to have more information, I think it would be really nice to maybe bring your friends and family to get to know the organization and what Parkinson's disease really is. Thank you very much.
I'm going to go to the hospital. 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 I'm going to go